Carmelo Hayes, number one, congratulations. You did it. You finally earned that elusive win over Andrade. However, everybody's talking about what happened after the match. Can you walk us through that?
No, let's talk about what happened during the match. Let's talk about what happened at the end of the match. Andrade, I beat your bitch ass 1-2-3 in the middle of the ring. The whole world said I couldn't do it. The whole world said I was going to go 0-3, that Melo was going to miss again. And I told you, I said, Melo can't miss this one. Melo won't miss this one. And Melo didn't freaking miss this one.
Thank you, Melo.